Pique's Puerto Rican hot sauce. It's unique because it's vinegar-based, and today we're making lime pique using empty Don Q bottles.